They may not get much credit for fighting fires or cleaning up crashes, but when disaster strikes, fire police are always on the scene. And as News 8's Brendan McNamara reports, now they are organizing like never before in the Susquehanna Valley and hoping to save you money.
Luke Gerhardt isn't a fireman or a cop, but when a call comes in,
51-51-11.
He's one of the first on the scene.
There's guys that it's like a job to them.
Gerhardt has been providing emergency traffic control as a fire policeman for years in Neffsville, Lancaster County, but recruiting new members has been a struggle. He and his colleagues are getting older, and the long hours standing in the cold can take its toll.
Depending on how long the call goes, they just don't get any more fire police, and this is where the task force would come in them.
His new group, the Lancaster County Fire Police Task Force, is set to debut on May 1st and would pull up to 100 fire policemen from across the county to be used during any emergency in any township.
Not just the fire service. We're out there to help the police departments, state police.
Not all towns have fire policemen, so police officers end up doing a lot of traffic control. It's a service the task force says it can provide for free.
With the budget cuts and stuff today, a lot of the police departments don't have the manpower to do that.
Because fire departments pay for fire police equipment, the all-volunteer task force only has to show up. Gerhardt says the cost savings has many municipalities interested and says the county's emergency management agency is 100% on board.
It's important to get any help we can get.
In Lancaster County, Brendan McNamara, News 8.
Gerhardt says the idea for the task force came after the Nickel Mines school shooting, where fire police spent days protecting that scene.